is another chant that we're all going to practice together for the very first time.
Not really.
It's not really new.
It's
though,
really, really, really old.
Right. It was written thousands of years ago. And actually, this, even this melody, is the melody that the sadhus and gurus sang and chanted for forever. So we're going to just like link into that chorus of the ancients and sing Shiva, 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 Shambho. Repeat. Shiva, 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 Shambho. Shiva, 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 Shambho.
Shiva, 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 Shambho.
Mahadeva Shambho.
Mahadeva Shambho.
Mahadeva Shambho.
Mahadeva Shambho.
Shiva, 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 Shambho.
Shiva, 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 Shambho.
Shiva, 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 Shambho.
Shiva, 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 Shambho.
Mahadeva Shambho.
Mahadeva Shambho.
Mahadeva Shambho.
Mahadeva Shambho.
You guys are good. Practice is every morning, by the way, so I mean, just come back tomorrow morning, okay? Or stay, I mean, that's fine too. Yeah. Okay, so we're going to do a whole bunch of that. And this is the first time that these guys are helping to. We all are just practicing for the first time. So, although there's another part later that goes Shiva, Shiva, Shambho. Shiva, Shiva, Shambho. And then there's probably going to be some other parts where it's Jaya, Jaya, Shiva, Shambho. Because that's when we get really celebrating. So, Shiva, 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 Shambho. Shiva, 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 Shambho. So Shiva is like the great transformer. A lot of people, Shiva sometimes gets a bad rap because he's really, in order to transform, we have to destruct. So he kind of like gets things all like in a whirl. And in that whirl, everything lets go. It's where release comes in. And when that happens, then there's space. So really what Shiva does, I think he's a space maker. He's a space creator. And this he that I'm talking about, nah, not really. Guess what? Shiva's inside all of us. That essence of Shiva lives and breathes through all of us. Shiva is that cycle of transformation. Make space. Release. Let go. Make space. Shambho. Shambho is like a abode. All Sanskrit words have about 5,000 meanings, and we can try for days to experience what they mean in English, but really, sometimes we get close. So Shambho is like inviting your awareness of that essence of Shiva into your heart. And Shambho is not to be taken lightly. Shambho is strong. It's a powerful vibration of sound. And it means that we're on the path and that we accept this path. This transformation is coming home. And Mahadeva Shambho, that's just like great, great light, great source, great God. Whoa. You are so at home in my heart. Here we go.
Shiva, 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 Shambho. Shiva, Shiva.
Mahadeva Shambho.